If anybody would like to be able to make their own 2D games, there's currently a pretty awesome deal on at the Humble Bundle page, where you can get Multimedia Fusion 2 for not much money. This is the one that I've been using for ages, and I have a basic tutorial series on how to use it. It's suitable for any sort of 2D game you'd like to make, though the physics and pathfinding support is limited and fiddly to get. There are free plugins to try and help, but I've never had too much success with them. Multimedia Fusion 2 is the older version of the one just released on Steam named Clickteam Fusion 2.5, so I guess that if you really wanted the new Steam version, it would pay to get the old version first, since then you can get a discount on the new one, reducing it from £76 to £26. Best of all communication seems to be done through one person named Jeff Vance, who I don't believe has slept since the 90s. Or at least, every time I've needed him for something, he gets around to doing it pretty quickly. The only difference I can see between Multimedia Fusion 2 and the new version is that the new one supports built-in physics and other minor tweaks. I still think that it's too similar to the 1994 product Click and Play, but hey, I haven't reached the limits of the product yet. My patience is the limiting factor. Just thought I'd let you know, the offer is on till Thursday.